Chopper 3 over I-295 southbound near Route 38 in Mount Laurel, Burlington County, where a truck overturned around 7:30 this morning. Two other vehicles were involved in the crash, and a total of three people were taken to hospitals with minor injuries. The scene has been cleared, and all lanes of I-295 are now open.